Back on the inside, he's through. And that's a nice try scored by Marcus Kremer.
Nice inside ball, missed tackle. And the big man strolls it in for the Jaguares.
The alarm bells ring. Just takes yep, all the time in the world. And look at Kremer, that's meat and drink for us.
And again, Christie away for Sabia.
Because of White Cooper. Seguramente lo podamos mostrar mañana.
Argentina under plenty of pressure there. Referee doing his best to give them a chance to use it. And use it they have. Advantage being played. It wasn't a lot.
Lord. Buen anticipo, tremendo tackle de Marcos Kremer a pasear por la catedral.
From the second pass ultimately, went Ben White into the hands of Rubin.
Feeds it up to Kremer, a pass on the outside, and it's the left winger, Moyano.
Off Vetrano, that pass out wide. So much space, so much time.
Tries there. Job done from the Argentinian pack. It's completed by Marcos Kremer.
Scotland have infringed. They'll have plenty to come out.
2 metres away, Maris Sosa. The feed and the try is there for Kremer.
This comes down to Argentina. Big tackle this time from Argentina as they kick through superbly. The chase is there, Moroni.
Decoys, Miotic, short ball, Kremer, what a line, what a carry, and what a try!
Taxing on the players, very warm indeed.
The Juarez looking good here, Kremer bursting a tackle.